Dungeon Quest Classic, and this is turn 5, and no screw-ups this time. I hated missing that guy's turn, but it all turned out, and I want to say something. I just got messaged on the Chalice of Ashara, a real dungeon relic found in the 10th century, and someone has offered me $4,000. I must decline on your generous offer. The Chalice of Ashara is not for sale. Okay, let's get this going on. Turn 5, Sun Tracker. We're going to move it up. As you see, the sun is rising over Dungeon, or Dragonfire Castle, but in the dungeons of Dragonfire Castle. And we are up on Valric. Now, he's down to 11 life points, as you see, but we have the Ring of Healing. And what that will do, you can't do anything else in your turn, but if we use that, it restores 5 health. But we're going to wait on that. And he is in this room here, as you see. And he can go north, or he can go east. So definitely, we're going to go north. And reach into the Mystic Orbo tile. And pull out. How do you like all that combat last turn? Holy mackerel. Okay, so we go into this room, and what is it? It's like a ladder in there. Some debris on the ground. And, of course, we're drawing a room card. I'm going to cut so you know that there's no funny business. See how honest I am about playing? I hate cheaters. Hate them. Okay. So, I think my camera's signaling it's about to die. But we're going to get this turn going. And it is passage down. Catacombs. So what we do is we take our little marker here. And now we can immediately go down. And you know what? I'm going to do that. I'm going to go down to the catacombs, and we're going to put this over here. And this is what we do. When you go to the catacombs, you remove your marker, your hero, put them on the card, and it's replaced with one of these. We have to pick one. We'll take the yellow one. And we put which way we're going, okay? So let's say we're going to head this way, and this is a good way to get to the center. Now we got to come over here and draw a catacombs card. And let's get a good one. So let's go down here. And we're in the catacombs, and we find it's empty. What you got to do is you got to save these, and I'll explain how the catacombs work. But you got to count while you're in the catacombs. But we'll get to that. So right now, Valric is in the catacombs. Next up is Olav Grimhand. Now he's in a situation here. I'm gonna have him search because we'd have to go down here and find a way to go up. And we're allowed to search a room twice successfully, or you know, 2 turns, but then we have to leave. So what we're gonna do is turn this way and we're gonna search. We're gonna cut the deck. Searching is very dangerous in this game, especially with the catacombs. They added a lot of bad stuff. So his first search. Lucky. I found the secret door. What happens is this. You get to go out either way. You found the secret door out. But these can also be bad, though. I am going to exit. We found the secret door to the north. Go into the Mystic Orb of Tiles. That was very lucky to find that secret door, by the way. And we're going to pull out a... Okay, we have a room here. Put this down, we'll give you a bird's eye view. So we have a room that has a door to the north, and over here, we can exit to the west. We're going to go through that door next turn. I'm going to show you what happens with door cards. We're going to come over here to our room, and there is a death warrior. We met one of these. The monsters are coming out now. So I might have to let this camera charge up here before we get going again. So remember, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we take his plaques here. And now remember, we have to do this wait and see, attack, or flee. So let's grab one of these. I'm going to say, let's wait and see what he does. Wait and see, death warrior. He's got 4 hit points, or life points. Okay, let's set his health. And, you know what I'm going to do? Opening move for me always is Mighty Blow. Mighty blow, mighty blow. And I think we both take a hit for that. So we lower his to 11. The death warrior is going to get lowered. I'm going to use Mighty Blow again. Hopefully he gets slash. He does. Look at that slash. I believe that is 2 points, right? Mighty Blow against slash. We hit him for 2. 1, 2. And we are going to finish up with... Guys, I'm going to be honest. I'm pretty lucky at this game. Slash. Hit him with a slash. 2, 3. Leap aside. So, let's see. We did slash. He did leap aside. Boom. And that Death Warrior is gone. Bye-bye. Having pretty good luck. I'm going to probably have to charge this camera because I don't want it to die in this exciting game. Okay, so Olav, look at that. Unscathed, he kills him. Put that over, put that back over here. So next turn we're going to go through that door, and you're going to see some door action when you go that way. Next up, we're going to forget about Eldron. Eldron can go north or east. We're going to go east. And then, of course, go into the Mystic Orb Otaro. You like that chime. I know you do. Makes you think of Gauntlet. Okay, another passage to the catacombs. So we could go down next turn. That's how those work. Okay, so of course, we got to pull a room card. And it is empty. So Eldron found nothing. Okay, we got that secret room over there we found. And we are going to shuffle that when this is done. And now we have Sir Rohan, and he's got this north or south. We're going to move south. Mystic Orb Tile. And we find... Okay. So we have an exit, of course, to the north. There's a couple snakes in there. We can go east or south. And let's draw our room card. And we find it's empty. Okay, turn 5 is done. So this is the outlook server. I'll give you the bird's eye view. I'm going to let this camera charge up before we start again. And I have a bunch of turns to upload. Because right now, turn 1 is uploading. So there's where we're at with the heroes. So come on back. I hope you're liking this. Maybe you're going to throw this on your Christmas list. And I will tell you, this is going to be very hard to find, but look at the new revised edition from Fantasy Flight Games, and that you might fancy that. Okay, guys, come on back for turn 6, and we'll see. We're getting closer. I would say what? Eldron is doing the best. He's only a few tiles away. He's 3 away, and he's probably the furthest. And we got Valric in the catacombs. So come on back, guys. This is a cool game. Talk to you soon.